All right, for this one here, we want to come into this turn and be full power going into it, but going through it, we want to dial it back just a little, about 75% or so, because you'll drift too far outside. And brake it to 200 here, go like half brake or so, 50%, and then cut down to the inside. And use your throttle if you need to get a little more traction. Run it wide. And you'll nab yourself another goal.